Bollywood superstars Salman Khan, Kareena Kapoor and American pop sensation Katy Perry were the highlights of the lengthy opening ceremony of the 5th edition of the IPL. The glamour quotient was at an all-time high as the galaxy of stars led by megastar Amitabh Bachchan descended at the YMCA College of Physical Education and set the stage on fire with their performance. Bollywood actress Priyanka Chopra then enthralled the audience with her dance and heroics during her performance to the hit numbers from her films such as Dawn, Dawn 2 and Kamini, which even saw Indian spinner Harbhajan Singh shaking a leg on the stage. Two-time title winners Chennai Super Kings then took the stage of Priyanka Chopra shared some light moments with the cricketers as she squeezed skipper Mahendra Singh Dhoni and also Australian dog Bullinger R. Aswin some dancing steps. The Chamak Chello of the Tinsel Town, Kareena Kapoor, then set the heart racing with her dance numbers from the films such as Ravan and Agent Vinod. The opening night then saw the taking ceremony by the skippers of the 19s, including retired Rahul Dravid, Australian Adam Gilchrist, as they signed the MCC Spirit of Cricket Pledge.